Back to Montana this morning. The time is 5:28 on this Wednesday, and there's an animal that's a pleasant surprise in Wittenberg. This goat has not one but two faces. I kind of want to dub it the Wittenberg Wonder. Is that like?
Ooh, yeah, that's good.
Janice was born on Sunday, and to the surprise of the family, has two heads.
Now, the family says that Janice acts like a normal baby goat outside of eating, and say that they can't really stand up too well right now, but Janice eats from a bottle and says, if you're wondering, both heads actually eat.
Wow.
Yeah, that's kind of trippy. The family believes that the goat was going to be identical twins, but the eggs weren't able to fully split, and that caused the double the fun.
As for the name Janice, it comes from a Greek rock god that has two heads, and for its duality representing beginning and end. The family says that they had about 1,000 goats born this year. This is the only one, though, with two faces.
Now, they also added that it's a 50-50 chance that this goat will actually live, but they hope that it lives because they want to keep him as a pet in their yard so they can have a special treatment with him, or give him special treatment since he's kind of a unique goat, needless to say. Let's just hope that he's not double the trouble, I guess, right?
I have a feeling he might be. Oh, man. Once he gets his walking down, then
Baby goats are the greatest. They just bounce around.
They eat, like, anything and everything.
Goats do pretty much eat anything and everything. Yeah, exactly.